Imagine sinking into the dark, mysterious waters of the Pacific Ocean, where sunlight never reaches and the world feels like an endless night. Suddenly, out of the gloom, a tiny pink creature glides by with the elegance of a dancer. That's the bumpy snailfish, an ocean discovery so charming, it looks like it swam straight out of a Pixar movie. With its bubblegum pink body, oversized eyes, and bumpy texture, this little fish manages to make the deep sea feel a lot less scary. It's the kind of creature that makes you smile, even when you remember it lives more than 2 miles beneath the waves. Now, if you've never heard of snailfish before, you're not alone. These curious creatures belong to the Liparidae family, which boasts more than 400 species scattered across the globe. Some live in shallow tide pools you could explore at the beach, while others push the limits of life itself. One of their distant cousins even holds the record for the deepest dwelling fish ever found, hanging out at a mind-blowing 27,000 feet in the Mariana Trench. The star of today's story, the bumpy snailfish, scientifically named Caproctus calliculi, was discovered much closer to home, though close in ocean terms still means pretty deep. Scientists found it 10,722 feet down in Monterey Canyon, just off the coast of California. There, it was spotted gliding gently above the seafloor by MBARI's remotely operated vehicle, affectionately named Doc Ricketts. And guess what? The bumpy snailfish didn't come alone. On the very same expedition, researchers also stumbled upon 2 more new snailfish species, the dark snailfish, Caproctus yancyi, and the sleek snailfish, Paralliparis M. But let's be honest, the bumpy one stole the show. So, what makes the bumpy snailfish so irresistibly Pixar-like? It's all in the design. Picture a tadpole-like body with a wide, rounded head and eyes that look like they're staring right at you. Its pink hue almost glows against the blackness of the deep sea, while its tiny bumps give it an oddly huggable look. Then there are those long, wispy pectoral fins, which stretch out like delicate whiskers, helping it navigate through the darkness. Unlike its sleek cousin, which lacks a suction disc, the bumpy snailfish comes equipped with a little belly disc. This nifty tool allows it to cling to the seafloor or even hitch a ride on bigger sea creatures, like a deep-sea hitchhiker who doesn't mind tagging along. Of course, finding a new species is just the beginning. The team, led by Mackenzie Geringer from SUNY Geneseo, wanted to be absolutely sure they had discovered something new. So when Doc Ricketts brought up a single adult female, measuring just 3.6 inches long, the real detective work began. Back in the lab, researchers used every tool in their scientific toolbox: microscopy, micro-CT scans, and DNA sequencing. These revealed not only the fish's delicate skeleton, but also its genetic signature, confirming its rightful place in the Liparidae family while showing it was distinct from its closest relatives. Here's the cool part. These DNA results and CT scans are now public, which means scientists all over the world can explore this little fish in detail, even if they never make it down to the depths of Monterey Canyon. The discovery of the bumpy snailfish and its 2 cousins reminds us of something pretty exciting. Our oceans still hold plenty of secrets. The dark and sleek snailfish were both found at a research site called Station M, about 130 miles off California's coast, at an even deeper 13,100 feet. To discover not one but 3 new species on a single dive is a powerful reminder that even familiar waters can surprise us. It's a little humbling, isn't it? Just when we think we've seen it all, nature reveals another hidden gem, glowing pink in the darkness. At first glance, you might think this is just a cute fish story, but discoveries like the bumpy snailfish are about more than adding names to a list. They help scientists understand how life adapts to extreme environments, like crushing pressures and freezing darkness that would kill most other creatures. And who knows, by studying these adaptations, we may one day unlock secrets that could help us here on land, whether it's designing new materials, improving deep-sea exploration, or even inspiring medical breakthroughs. But on a lighter note, maybe we should just take a moment to appreciate how delightful it is that in the darkest parts of our planet, a bright pink fish with googly eyes is happily swimming around, making the abyss just a little less spooky.